Adventure 2 and welcome to Reclaim Mr. Burns Manor. Of course, these attempts to trap the horror. Dinner. Alright, Peter Griffin. Come here. Oh yeah, Mr. Burns. Oh yeah, go. Hey, no. No, you don't, Peter Griffin. Ow. Okay, go. Ow. Hey. Stupid. No. No, you don't. This burn got a way of healing, because like he collects skull to heal. You collect, I know you don't collect skulls to heal, bro. No, get out my manor. Get out my manor. Get out, I said get out. I said get out my manor. Miss! Stupid goon, you thought you were gonna hit me, huh? Ooh. Gotcha, goon. Oh yeah, tornado! No. Kill the goon carrying a box. Give me this. Take this! I got a skull for days! And I like the fact that you get the skulls just for killing your victims. Usually you can't do that. Got it. How come I did not get this goon, huh? Stupid goons. Give me these skulls. You thought you were dead. You can't steal all the jewels that I stole over the years. Come at me, bro. Watch me, bro. Alright, there we go. There we go. That was our good time. That was the perfect time to shine. Ow! Give me this. Ooh, give me this gold. Oh yeah, y'all got tasty skulls. Stupid goons. Got it. Ow. Stupid goons. Give me this. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, a lot of tasty skulls, there's a lot. Hey! Let me go. Get away. Alright, give me this. Oh yeah. Hey, I know you got more skulls for me, bro. Come here. That goon. This is a lot of tasty skulls. You thought you could escape me, huh? Nope. You thought he was gonna kill me. Nope. Give me this. The Black Peter Griffin. And kill that goon and win them out. He's still alive. Shoot him, kill him. Gotta kill him. There we go. Now he's dead. He should be dead. Cause just like that, you guys. Just like that. Okay. Oh, what? Yeah. Stupid goon. Can't do his own work. Can't do his own busy work. Destroyed it. Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Just like that. Just like that, guys. Got him. I'm gonna go for another goon. Oh my god. You have to try to make my life impossible. Nope. Nope. Got him, yes. Oh yeah, a lot of tasty skulls. A lot of tasty skulls. Why do you even want Mr. Burns' manor? They probably want to steal stuff, that's why. Of course, that's why. They just want to steal stuff because, you know, I'm already dead. But they didn't know I was going to come back as a vampire and kill them all. See, sick and tired of you black attitude. I destroyed that goon in one go. Okay, Burns, hand over the loot. Mail order brides aren't cheap. You drew first blood in them, not me. Hey, give me the skull! I need the skulls! Oh, I guess Moe's killing everybody. Yeah, he is. So it's like everybody gets everybody. He's like, he wants all of you to himself. Nope, no, too bad you ain't gonna get him, man. Thank you. Thank you. I said thank you. Okay, that was my fault. That was my stupidness fault. That was completely my fault. Okay, how dare you? Bullcrap. I can't let you do that and let you live. Okay, okay, okay. Excellent, my treasures are safe again. Well done. We completed Family Guy mode and Take Back Mr. Burns Manor mode. Oh wait, right. I forgot. I gotta change the controls again. So now we got tournament mode and gun range. I'm gonna try to see what gun. I really don't think gun range really matters. I think gun range is like something for you to do for fun. Yeah, I think that's it. Oh yeah, we're doing good. Yeah. We got machine gun. We got machine gun, bruh. Got him. Got him. I'm trying to turn a bucket because I thought it would explode or something. I think this is just for you to have fun in gun range. There we go. Got him killed. The gun range is to see how long you can live. Oh. Shoot him. Got him, shouldn't kill him. Come on. Nope. Why did I let him out? gotten... That looks like mustard on your head. I forgot to mention that. I forgot to mention that a long time ago when I first started playing this game. When you kill them, they look like they have mustard. Like, I guess that's like alien slime, but it literally looks like mustard. Can I just shoot this donut and get it? No, okay. The only point of adding the donut, you can't get it. Girl, give me that donut. I guess we're protecting the donut? Yeah, I guess that's what we can do. The power of the donut! I can't shoot them, I can't get them out of the tube for some reason. And they're literally obliterating me or something like that. Well, they're literally obliterating. I forgot how you say the words. Why did I let him out? Why did I let that dude out of this chain already? Destroy it. Nope. So how do I get this to work right here? I forgot how this works right here. I think you just shoot the shooter. Yeah. Just like that, guys. Just like that. Oh! So I was right. This mode ain't really nothing. Like, gun range is just for you to go back through all the gun levels. I get it now. And I died. Yeah, and I officially died. I got Homer Simpson. Guess I chose to be Homer. I can't get them up there. There we go, finally. Got him. Kill him, destroy him. No, you don't. I think that was the last gun level. I think I may be wrong. I think that was the last one because this is actually from the game. Oh, this is that was a stage. Oh, so you complete that mode too? I guess we completed every mode except for game show and tournament. So anyway, thank you guys so much for joining me in this video. Smash that like button, millions of times. Subscribe, peace, guys, for doing. I'll see you guys in the next video. And shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight.